Yeah, they are still waiting for the wildebeest to fall. There are some of them that they are waiting is the puppies, so they don't know what to do, but they are still skittish. They don't make it to fall down.
It's too windy.
Yeah.
Is it going?
So these guys that they were waiting, see the puppies, don't know how to hunt. So soon when the adults take the wildebeest down, these young guys will start coming out.
It's taking a while because they're quite tired, but as soon as they disembowel it, it will be quite good.
Where's the alpha color?
He's not the alpha, I'm pretty sure you're not the alpha.
But where is the color?
You were around, yeah?
They were saying that like a second ago. But the one they're quite tired some of them, so they go all the way down and they come back.
It's basically to anchor them, so they're pulling forward and the dogs at the back are disemboweling it. Okay, now you'll see it will go much quicker. Running a lot, so it's got a lot of adrenaline. That's why it's got the ability to stand there for longer and absorb the pain. Most likely not.
Maybe they did and didn't. Oh, look. Spaghetti.
That's what you look for.
Oh, that's the spaghetti guy.
Maybe they just took them out.